cannot get thy father's love. Therefore no more turn me to him, sweet Anne.
Our nurse! Our
why, thou must be thyself. He doth obtain. I am too great a birth, and that my state being gall with my expense, I seek to heal it only with his wealth.
Maybe he tells you truth.
Slender would speak a word with you. What does Master Fenton hear? You wrong me, sir, thus still to haunt my house. I told you, sir, my daughter is disposed of.
Will you not hear me?
No, Master Fenton, knowing my word, you wrong me, Master Fenton.